Yeah, all right. So we get to see what he looks like as an adult now. Great. Great. If you were born with a Sharingan, you are an asshole unless you're Itachi.
Yeah, up to now.
You're a jerk.
Yep.
You deserved everything you got unless you're Itachi. God damn, what a shitty family. What a family of fucking... Ugh. Wait, hold on, no. There was that other one. Itachi's buddy was cool.
You like these titles?
Shisui?
Yeah, as far as I know, until he, you know... Till whatever happened to him happened.
Okay.
From what I know, he offed himself, I believe. That's what I am to understand.
Right.
Yeah, so...
Got titles.
You know... I don't know if I've made the comparison before, but it's like then that in that Adam Sandler movie where there's the O'Doyle family. It might have been Billy, I think it was Billy Madison. Where like O'Doyle rules, O'Doyle rules. It's like, you know what, O'Doyle, one day you and your whole family are going down, and they're in a car and they're just yelling O'Doyle rules, and then the car drives over a banana peel and then it swerves off the cliff and they all die. O'Doyle rules, and then the car just blows up, and you're just like, fuck O'Doyle, right? Shitty bully family. Carson, you know, and he's like, his whole family does go down. That's the fucking the fucking clan. That's the Uchiha clan. You know? They're the O'Doyles.
O'Doyle.
There might have been a couple of good ones, but for the most part, fuck them.
I am Sasuke O'Doyle. I need to avenge my family.
Your family slipped on a banana peel, Sasuke. They went down in a car because they were stupid. Fuck your family. And every time he like kicks Naruto in the balls or smacks him in the back of the head, he yells O'Doyle before he ninja vanishes away. Oh boy. All right. So should we go down the full path, or should we alternate?
Whichever you're curious about. I feel like those two paths are really separate until they converge into the end there. So I think you can go at your pace, whichever you want to learn more about.
Okay. I'd rather stick to one path until the other side. I think we can enjoy it a bit better by
keeping consistent.
And then seeing the other perspective.
Yeah. Okay.
Boys in the midst of war.
Yang path.
Wait, is that
big skip?
Hold on, but is that a preview?
Preview or is that the real thing?
Go back to the storyboard just to make sure.
Yeah, because I thought that was part of the story I was starting, right?
Yeah, this is not a preview. This is part of the story.
Oh, okay. Okay. Only the previews.
Next chapter preview.
There we can just start. Okay, okay. Fine.
It's fine. It's fine. We will better be careful than you know.
Would have been a mistake to do so. All right. I'd rather make sure.
Yes. だが信じたくはなかった。俺の予想は外れていてほしかった。なぜならお前はあの時英雄になったはずだろう。時は 第三次忍界大戦。老若男女構わず忍びと呼ばれる者たちが戦場へとかけていく時代。傷つけ、傷つき、奪い、奪われ。
A tree fell on top of a boy. That boy was a hero.
A boulder, actually.
Was it a boulder? Right, okay, yes. Rock 10, Obito 0.
Hard matchup.
Might as well be scissors. Rock, paper, Obito.
Kimari da rule da. Omae wa sore bakkari da na. 少しは慈悲の心ってもんがないのかよ。ルールや掟を破るやつは忍者としてクズ呼ばわりされる。それくらいお前も知ってんでしょ。
まあまあまあまあ、二人ともやめなよ。同じチームなんだからさ。
I recognize Obito's voice.
Obito に。今日は俺にとっても大切な日なんだからさ。
そうだよね。
あ、なんだっけ。
じゃ、その話をしながら目的地に進もうか。そんなわけで、今日からカカシは俺と同じ
上司に就任したね。 Gone! It's gone from Hunter Hunter.
そこで任務は効率を考え
て、oh, wow.
俺とカカシ班で分かれてやることにするから。何せ、木の葉も今や未曾有の戦力不足だからね。
っていうか、オビト、この前ちゃんと話したでし
ょ。 Now I hate him even more now.
とっくに私は医療パックをあげたし、先生だって。
うん、この特注区内をあげたよ。俺とお揃いのものだけど。
それで、オビトは？
悪い、忘れてた。
Damn!
まあ、お前のプレゼントなんて期待してなかったけど、どうせろくなもんじゃないし。
Wow.
役に立たないもんもらっても荷物になる。
Okay.
Did you read the manga of this part?
もう、
no.
喧嘩しない。
You didn't reach Kakashi Gaiden?
Oh, is this the beginning of normal Kakashi Gaiden? In that case, yeah. I saw the rock.
Kanari no shingeki sokudo de Hinokuni e no toutatsu mo jikan no mondai datte.
Dakara, jinsoku ni karera no umoki o tomeru hitsuyou ga aru. Soko de konkai no nimmu wa karera no futokoro ni sennyu shi bushi hokyū ni tsukawarete iru Kannabi kyō という橋を破壊すること
の支援機能を分断するってことですね。先生は？
俺は前線で直接敵を叩く。君たちの陽動にもなるからね。とりあえず今日はカカシが隊長ね。国境までは一緒に同行するけど、そこから別れてミッションスタートだよ。
はい。
I don't really remember much about her personality.
気づかれたか。大した奴らだ。
気をつけなね、みんな。敵は20はいる。おそらく影分身の術だけどね。
俺が突っ込みます。援護してください。
焦っちゃダメだカカシ。やっぱり君がバックアップしなさい。
先生、あなたが言ったんです。
Oh shit。
今日は俺が隊長だと。チームは隊長命令に従うのがルールでしょ先生。
俺たちはカカシのフォローだよ。
They're using these kids in like real war scenarios.
Oh yeah.
Whereas back, like the kids we knew were in there like, oh, get the bell and you know, like all the little fucking goofy things. And they're like, no, you're at war. You're gonna go fuck up some enemy soldiers now.
I think they thought that's only the period because they're the rank. Like, because in Naruto, when you begin start, they were just academy ninjas, right? Mm-hmm. But once they became Genin, they were actually doing missions.
Yeah, although the war was brought to them, right? Mm-hmm. But like here, clearly, we're seeing like...
they're doing attack now.
These are child soldiers on the battlefield being set ready to do the thing.
They're
ready. Yeah. They're going in. There's, you know...
That's the state of the world at the time.
Yeah. They lack soldiers. They need the kid soldiers. Okay. Destroy Mahiru. Destroy 40, 60, 80 clones. Okay, well, I guess that'll be
okay, this is a mob battle.
Yeah.
20 with the charge ninjutsu.
3 with...
And you gotta use your assist.
And 2 with Rin's ninjutsu. Okay. Yeah. So, stick was to switch. So this is why I wanted to look at the buttons again, just to refamiliarize.
L1, R1 are to call them as support.
Mob battle is when you fight a large enemies. Basic controls, movement, attacking ninjas are the same as free battle. Certain commands cannot be used, such as secret techniques and awakening, so be careful.
That's fair.
Start button does nothing, by the way.
It's just a touchpad?
Touchpad is the only way to pause the game. Yeah. Huh. Okay. So command list.
Move, get up, guard, substitution, strike, guard, with throw, counter attacks, shuriken,
All jump. The same.
Double jump.
I feel like that's nice. A bad usage of space.
Very much so. It's the same as the move list, except they're putting all the buttons on the move list.
Wait, go back one. While jumping, tilt and press X.
Yeah, the air dash.
Hold for continuous use.
Yes.
And possible even when guarding and tilting.
Ah, like Smash Brothers.
Yeah, pretty much.
Chakra charge, chakra load, chakra shuriken, chakra dash, chakra back dash.
Fuck it.
Yeah, all that. Support L1 and R1, camera movement, change leader stick, and then that's
pause menu.
Yeah.
I wonder how to access this menu, Bully.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, watch out. Watch out.
Nice. Warning. So I guess these are clones?
Yeah.
Wow, this guy is like Naruto. He's able to do so many clones. Like, that's a lot of clones.
Indeed.
Like, more than, you know, the average... Well, not even... Most not ninja cannot produce that many. Change leader?
Yeah.
Cool, interesting. Let's see what she does. Yeah?
No lockout system here, though.
Mahiru is almost out of clones, it said. And he only defeated 12.
Hey!
What is camera control? What's the icon down there?
Wow. Alright, yellow flash. Style on him.
Watch out.
They want you to use Kakashi again.
Oh. Triangle plus hold down circle.
Was that it?
Yeah.
It's such a weird description, though.
Defeat the real thing. Are we a free battle now?
Nope.
No.
Okay, so I cannot tell what the icon on camera control below.
It's a D-pad pressing left and right.
Oh, okay.
Damn.
Infinite combo.
Oh shit.
Oh, this feels like, you know, like the ground being red? It reminds me of Final Fantasy 14.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
That's how it tells you that a spell is coming or something?
Yeah, so you can move out of the way.
ないみたいだね。かかしの疲労も大きい。ひとまずここから交代して陣を取ろう。大丈夫です。何が大丈夫だ。 お前が勝手に先生の言ってることも聞かず無茶するからだろ。
Damn.
臆病風に吹かれて何の役にも立たなかったお前なんかに言われたくないんだよ。別にそんなんじゃねえよ。
Shit.
今回はあれだ、ちょっと腹が痛かっただけだ。次はちゃんとやってやら。口を開けば言い訳ばかりだね、お前は。
いい加減にしなさい、二人とも。
Yeah, the call out is real.
君たちはこれから一丸となって任務を完遂しなくてはならない。
Hey, I'm a big fan of girl healing. Girl healing for the win.
Kakashi.
She's a cute girl. She heals. That's what they do.
全てじゃないよ。教えたろ。状況に応じて臨機応変に対処しなきゃならない時もある。オビト、君は忍びとしての覚悟ができていない。心が弱いままだ。だから。
If Obita is gone, then that young Kakashi is Killua. Because he would do the lightning. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Oops. Yeah, that's
what
she said.
Get it, idiots? You didn't even do a teamwork super.
Garbage team.
Well, at least you got some goggles so you can make sure nothing ever happens to your eyes.
he tried.
He's got
tried.
The. Okay, so we gotta keep going. We gotta do the Kakashi Gaiden and then go to the place that it ended and then find out what happened after that.
Mm-hmm. 10 minutes, 20 minutes.
That's cool. I need a refresher on the Kakashi Gaiden.
So I might be wrong here, but if I remember correctly, there was Kakashi Gaiden, and then Kakashi Gaiden revisited. Like, you know, sometimes Naruto keeps doing a lot.
Going back
to the same flashback, but and oh wait, Rekkon. It's Rekkon.
Exactly. And that's why I wasn't sure, because I'm like, I saw the Kakashi Gaiden whenever they showed the first one early on, and I want to say it was like right around the first jump, right? Mm. Around the first time jump, we first got to see the Kid Trio, but like whatever retcon version happens later, I didn't get to see, you know? And I was kind of, the last thing we saw of that was Minato throwing the kunai into the air and then like running into the battlefield, and it was like, what's he gonna do? And it's like, we'll never know. So yeah, all right, let's find out.
Sate, koko kara wa futate ni wakareru. Minna, ganbaru nda yo. San.
And act right.
Fucking stupid Obito, this scuba outfit. He's wearing Broncos colors. He's wearing Denver colors, y'all.
ついに目的地の目前まで到達した。敵地を進む3人、ただならぬ緊張感が張り詰める。
そんな中、それは起こった。リン、こいつは預からせてもらう。お前、リンに何をした？ヒールス。安心しろ。ただ眠って。
We need girl heels.
こいつはいろいろと使えそうなんでな。リンを返せ。
Kakashi, お前何言ってんのか自分で分かってんのか。
ああ、
リンはどうすんだよ。
リンは後回しだ。敵はこっちの作戦を知りたがってる。すぐに殺されることはない。それより問題はこっちの作戦が知れることだ。忍びなら任務遂行が絶対。それが掟だ。
掟だ。今はそんなことより大切なことがあんだろう。リンはなんだ、同じ班の仲間だろう。
Damn.
俺はお前をずっと医療忍術で助けてくれた。ずっと俺たちを支えてくれた。
Yeah, but she is kind of a walking plot device.
大切な仲間だろう。
Is she not just an object that heals
yeah,
you?
Yeah, he's just like, where's the healer? We can't go on without the healer.
We're down a heal slot. We can't get through this mission. Like, what are you gonna do?
I'm the DPS, you're the tank.
You know the deal.
And tanking you will, Tank That Rock.
Damn.
Do you recognize that
quote?
No. What?
Okay, what he just said there. If you remember back at original OG Naruto.
Yes. I do.
You do that?
Yes.
Okay.
I did the entire time.
You and your sarcastic tone does not work.
I apologize.
On me. That's what I mean. Because I don't have the eyes.
You gotta pick your target.
I don't have the shenanigan okay, eyes. Okay.
Adapt
that.
Your speech to the audience.
They made it extremely clear that history repeats itself. That is the legacy of this story. Every group of three kids has a fresh-faced, spunky one with the spiky hair that's all about friendships and goofing around. And then there's the serious, edgy, cool one. And then there's the girl heel. What's she gonna do? I don't know. Heel? Maybe. It's almost like Token having a base in his basement. You know? It's like, hey, Ten-Ten, heal us. I can't. I'm a weapon specialist. You're a girl. Just heal us. Oh my god, it's working. God damn it.
Let's get into battle with our boy Obito.
I like dynamic starts like that.
Oh shit.
Hey, wall running.
Yeah.
That is cool.
It's something that very few fighting games do that I always love. It's like a game where it starts with them clashing at each other right before the round start. It's super sick.
Shit, did you do cancels?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, talk to us.
Yeah, the cancels still work.
Oh.
Yo, get down. Almost.
Ho.
Hey, 遊びはその辺でやめとけよ。
ああ、忍法迷彩隠れの術。
Oh shit.
Like a chameleon. Chameleon.
Oh, bitch slap.
Orewa. Demiru. Ganbare, Obito.
Yeah, okay, find your motivation.
Insert every single girl in the franchise into that scene right there. Yeah, that shot I remember. The full page. Slash.
That's right. Weak.
Here comes the boy. How embarrassing losing to children. Yeah, little shit Kakashi. He was pretty strong though. You know?
Very, yeah.
But he didn't have the power of Nakamas.
Hey, do you know or do you remember why Kakashi at the present state, his Raikiri is not good, it's not perfected yet?
No, I don't remember.
Okay, so the game did not this, and I remembered now in this the cutscene that we just watched, right? He was using Raikiri earlier, but Raikiri is not supposed to, it's not perfected yet, it's not good enough yet, and there's a reason why, is that Raikiri is too fast for him. It's too fast for Kakashi himself to be able to control it.
Oh, he doesn't have the mastery of it. He can't like harness the power and concentrate it or something.
No, there's that one element missing so that he could be able to do Raikiri.
Oh, okay.
Where was that explained?
Yeah, he needs a Sharingan.
Where was that explained?
Where?
Or when?
When? When it was using was show off Raikiri and the fourth Hokage said
in the original Kakashi Gaiden, you mean?
I suppose. All I'm saying is that was just Gaiden, extra information that the game at the present did not tell you.
Okay.
Because it's not a lot of techniques is not going to be explained. This is more like about the story and not the techniques.
That seems like you're right. Oh shit. S rank. Oh, that was cool. Oh my god, no!
Oh, the bloods are white?
My cornea. I don't think this'll heal. But it looks cool.
Now
though.
I'm gonna look cool forever. Like, you gotta know what your family is at this point, right?
Who?
Obito. Like, he...
Yeah?
Yeah, so it's almost like...
Why?
Because he gets his two pips, and I'm just saying it's pretty late for him to awaken compared to some of the other people.
He was portrayed as a useless Uchiha until now.
That's what I'm saying, yeah. Right? It's like it's a little bit like compared to everyone else and how strict the family is. Mm-hmm. It's like how the fuck did you not get a harder grind to the point that you're like you don't have it until now, yeah. You know?
That's the reason why he's weak.
Yeah.
Then put his back into it.
Shit. But it's not like around the same age as Sasuke though. Like, because we also witnessed Sasuke unlocking his Sharingan for his first time.
But the clan wasn't wiped out by then.
Nobody.
Yeah, Sasuke had nobody on his side. Sasuke has an excuse of being alone when learning that, figuring that shit out. Like Kakashi was there, you know. But
that's not true. He got, he learned he, in childhood he learned his ninjutsu from his father and brother. So
yeah, basically, like if you had other Uchiha around you to tell you what the deal was. Oh shit! Hold on. You stand a better chance than like not at all, you know.
The wall running thing, man, I like that. It really reminds me of Shinobi Striker, and I miss playing that game.
Yeah, you're gonna boot the game again?
I don't know. I hate the community there right now.
Damn! The Shinobi Striker community is not welcoming?
I'm not the one not welcoming.
I'm not welcoming
that community.
Oh god, R1.
Oh, okay. The after image shows the direction.
Okay.
Okay, cool. That was cool.
Not my eyes!
Oh, Matrix style.
So use the Sharingan, right? To actually see it.
That's a great way to show what Sharingan does.
That's what I was trying to explain when we were talking about episode 133. Remember?
Yeah.
And I was trying to explain how like my theory was that Kakashi was able to fuck.
Oh.
Oh, it's the actual input for doing the super. That's pretty cool. Triangle, tenth circle.
Good job, kids.
X cut.
Double nod. Everything has been said.
Yeah. Remember, so that little after image effect? That's, remember when we were talking about how I was like, I imagined Kakashi did that to see what seals...
you're talking about the...
Zabuza was doing.
Oh no!
Rockbreaker.
No!
Suddenly they're not running the
ninja. No ninja
style.
Runs.
No ninja runs.
Oh, they're tired. It's the Rock! If you smell!
Shit.
That was from the top rope.
He's the first one asking.
Pepe cry.
If only you didn't take off your goggles. I should have listened. Should have kept the goggles on.
Oh, damn.
Kakashi, 役に立たない余計なもんじゃない。
There you go. Attaboy.
俺のシャリンガンをやるからよ。
Kid getting pancaked is pretty rough. That's a pretty, pretty rough way to go.
Half pancake.
If that's how he went. Half pancake, yes, indeed.
俺の気持ちだ。
Kakashi's like, jackpot!
Don't get too excited.
Keep it cool.
Oh, man. Good trade. But shut up, though. Keep it cool.
Okay. If you're about to laugh, then cry instead. Make it sound like a cry.
I'll accept your sacrifice. Like, fuck yeah! I mean, oh, the pain. Oh, it hurts.
Pain of losing a friend. Rin.
Let maximum.
Double winner. Holy, new eyes, new girl.
Well, no competition for the girl, that's what you mean.
Just plucked it out.
I think Rin was supposed to be has a medical ninja was to perform the surgery to put it into Kakashi.
Damn.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Rin
should have learned the matchup.
Yeah, you should have been the paper so you could beat the rock.
Oh no, feelings. Just a kid.
He went out like a simp. Oh no. So then what? Like, that's bodied under rocks. What the fuck could have happened? Like,
he's now the paper.
He was scissors. Now he's paper. Like, how the fuck? Was someone so thirsty for a Sharingan that they're like, I'ma dig these rocks up and find the juice?
Oh, now you get the part where you never knew. The other point of view. Oh, wait, no.
気がついたみたいだね。
先生、どうして?
この区内の樹式は俺が時空間忍術で飛び回るための目印なんだよ。
じゃあ敵は？
俺が全員倒したよ。
リンはどこなんです？
間に合わなくてすまなかった、カカシ。話は全部リンから聞いたよ。
You let one of your kids die, bro.
Kakashi or Minato?
The teacher.
Yeah? you think he's spinning the blame on Kakashi?
I mean, he's a good guy. He's probably feeling like shit.
Yeah.
Like, you done fucked up. That's then no more students for you. You lost one.
You got only one.
Mm-hmm.IIRC, if I recall correctly, I asked before, but the kunai marker is literal teleportation, right? It's not speed. The yellow flash is actually, he's literally, like, disappearing and reappearing.
It's a teleport.
Yeah.
Not a super speed.
Goku
it's a teleport.
Style. Like, bam. Yeah, okay.
And instant transmission.
Yes, okay. Right. Important details. Uncle Ben? How?
憎しみも途絶えることなく未だ続いている。
Please explain. Please. How does scissors beat rock?
Sounds tough. It sounds tough.
Yeah.
Overwhelming. Power overwhelming.
Just break the scissors into two pieces so you have two swords and then just clink, 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 clink.
Like it, kill a kill? Sure. Yeah, I guess. Take a while. You know.
You can now.
In fact, from childhood to adulthood, one might say. Could you imagine? It's like, it took me 20 years to get from under those rocks and I finally made it just in time. What?
Just chiseled the rock for days.
I fed myself. I had a chakra technique that brought bugs to my mouth. And in the meantime, I scraped. I scraped away at the rocks 1 millimeter at a time.
Like fucking Andy Dufresne.
And I just got out 10 minutes ago. What? Oh, fuck off. Clawed his way back. All right. I'm dying to know. I'm dying to know. Hey. Okay. What? Huh.
That looks pretty badass.
Let's not think too hard about it. Jeez. The fuck was that?